We have a new member.
My name is Henry.
So, Henry, you're a group virgin, huh?
There's nothing under the sun that you can't talk about here.
I'm jealous. I'm overzealous.
I haven't talked to my dad in like 15 years. He left when I was 10. I don't talk about my dad.
I get angry. Baby, believe me.
You have a really hard time accepting love.
I guess I just want you to see me. But you don't judge me.
I went to a bar. And a man came up to me, and he mistook me for a call girl. And I played along.
I feel crazy saying this.
Outside of here, it would be crazy, maybe.
Yeah.
But inside here, where it's safe, we're just talking.
Yeah.
What's crazy about that?
Here we go.
What is he doing here?
In this process, you're going to find yourself participating in exchanges that you don't have in polite company.
I think I should leave.
What exactly happened between the two of you?
This feels really violating.
It's not like a dinner party.
I put all my cards on the table.
How many more things do we need to hear?
That you're really being an asshole.
I don't trust you remotely.
You're here to engage people. Someone doesn't like something, their job to tell you.
Welcome to group